Did you know that every minute more than 10,000 muons pass through our bodies produced by cosmic rays? Hello, and welcome to Hard Science Explained, where we decode fascinating topics in science. Today, we're going to dive into the world of muons, tiny particles that are essential to understanding some of the most intriguing concepts in physics. So, what are muons? Muons are elementary particles that belong to a group called leptons, which are subatomic particles that can't be broken down any further. You can think of leptons as tiny building blocks that make up the universe. Now, muons are quite similar to electrons, but they have a much greater mass. In fact, muons have a mass that is about 207 times greater than that of an electron. This makes muons one of the heaviest elementary particles that we know of. You can think of muons as the larger version of electrons because they are so similar. Due to their size, muons have many unique and fascinating properties. One of these properties is that muons are unstable particles, which means that they decay into other particles relatively quickly. The average lifetime of a muon is only 2.2 microseconds. That's less than the blink of an eye. However, compared to other exotic subatomic particles, muons have a relatively long lifespan. In fact, muons from the Sun can even reach the particle detectors on the Earth's surface. This is due to time dilation, a topic which we will get to later on the channel. When muons decay, they typically produce at least three particles, including an electron and two types of neutrinos. Neutrinos are also elementary particles that do not have an electric charge and can pass through matter almost undisturbed. Please check out our video on neutrinos on our channel if you would like to know more. Like electrons, muons have an electric charge of -1 and a spin of 1/2. This makes them easy to study using magnetic fields, which can be used to observe their movement and interaction with other particles. One of the most exciting things about muons is their ability to penetrate matter. As stated earlier, more than 10,000 muons pass through our bodies every minute. This rate of natural background radiation increases at higher elevations. This is because higher elevations are closer to the source of these muons from the Sun. Because they are heavier than electrons, they are less affected by electromagnetic fields and can travel further before losing their energy. This makes them useful for a variety of applications, including the study of the Earth's magnetic field and the detection of hidden structures in archaeological sites. For example, scientists are using muons to study the ancient pyramids of Egypt, and they are also using muons to detect dangerous nuclear material in damaged nuclear plants. Today, muons are being studied in a variety of experiments all over the world, from the Large Hadron Collider in Switzerland to the Muon G2 experiment at Fermilab in the United States. Scientists are working to unlock the secrets of these fascinating particles. Fermilab is home to a 50-foot diameter ring of powerful magnets which contain muons. They are created under controlled conditions by smashing a beam of protons from a particle accelerator into a target of mostly nickel. This process produces unstable composite particles called pions, which then decay into neutrinos and muons through weak force effects. That's all for today's episode of Hard Science Explained. Thank you for joining us, and make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you never miss an episode. But what do you think? Given the unique properties of muons, such as their ability to penetrate deeper into matter than electrons, what potential applications do you think muons could have in various fields of science and technology? Please let us know in the comments section. Until next time, keep exploring the wonders of science.